song written by a mutual friend of mine and Mark's. Lives in Nashville. That's probably why I met Mark and we ended up working together and being here tonight. It's all because of Paul. Paul Kennerly. Well, I live in Nashville. We don't have anything like this. Although we do have an exact replica of the Parthenon. We haven't figured out why, but anyway. But this song was written sort of inspired by the first place I lived, where I was born in Alabama, and some of my memories and that area down there, especially all that red dirt. Me and my best friend Lillian in her blue tick-down dog Giddy, sitting on the front porch, cooling in the shed, singing every song the radio played, waiting for the Alabama sun to go down to red dirt girls in a red dirt town. Me and Lillian just across the line in a little south. Loved your brother, I remember back when he was fixing up a 49 Indian. He told her little sister, gonna ride the wind up around the moon and back again. He never got farther than Vietnam. I was standing there with her when the telegram come, but Lily now he's lying somewhere about a million miles from Meridian. There's not much hope for a red dirt girl somewhere. There's a great big world, that's where I'm bound. And the stars might fall on Alabama. One of these days I'm gonna swing my hammer down away from this red dirt town. Gonna make a joyful sound. Grew up tall and she grew up thin. Buried that old nugget in by a crape myrtle bush at the back of the yard. Her daddy turned mean and her mama leaned hard. Got in trouble with a boy from town. Figured that she might as well settle down, so she dug right in across the red dirt line, just a little southeast of Meridian. Yeah, she tried hard to love him, but it never did take. It was just another way for the heart to break. So she learned to mend. One thing they don't tell you about the blues when you got them, keep on falling, cause there ain't no bottom, there ain't no end. At least not. Nobody knows when she started her skit. She was only 27 and she had 5 kids. Could have been the whiskey, could have been the pills, could have been the dream he was trying to kill. But there won't be a mention in the news of the world about the life and the death of a red dirt girl named Lily. Who never got any further across the line than Meridian. Without a sound in the redder ground.
Thank you.